It is 6:25, time for your good to know segment. Okay, you'll hear that sound. Crickets. Eating them may sound like something you'd only do on a dare, but about 1 in 4 people worldwide eat them regularly.
Really,
that's about 2 billion people. If you still need a little convincing, how about this? A new study from the University of Wisconsin finds eating crickets is good for your health. These bugs are rich in protein and in fiber. They also support the growth of good bacteria in your gut and can even reduce inflammation. So they're safe to eat unless you have a shellfish allergy, and then it's a no-go. So if you're wondering where you can get them, go online or try a health food store. And most of the time, they don't even look like crickets, which was my problem with them. Retailers make them into things like candy and chips, protein bars, even protein powder, so you'll never know.
Yeah, I feel like this is kind of deceiving, you know, because most people don't, I mean, you wouldn't eat like the, you know, the legs and the antennas, like the actual bug. They get ground down into, and it looks just like flour.
Yeah. We're
but
talking
it has tons
about
tons of protein in it.
While we're showing them flying around and moving around.
Yeah, don't think of it like that.
I want to see the powder version and then have this discussion.
There are chocolate-covered whole crickets, though, just to be
fair.
Yeah,
just the texture.
You can, but
the powder is kind of where it's at.
Take me to the powder, please.
It's got a lot of protein. Okay.